हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम गोरंगो। वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल ऑटो टेक्नोलॉजी। वेल, टुडे आई एम डिस्कस अबाउट गियर बॉक्स वर्किंग प्रिंसिपल। आई एक्सप्लेन व्हेन ए ड्राइवर चेंज गियर बाय यूजिंग गियर लीवर, व्हाट इज हैपन इन गियर बॉक्स इंटरनली। द क्लच शाफ्ट इज कॉल्ड इनपुट शाफ्ट बिकॉज इंजिन पावर एंटर इनटू द गियर बॉक्स थ्रू क्लच शाफ्ट। द ले शाफ्ट इज नॉर्मली माउंटेड लो डाउन इन गियर बॉक्स केसिंग below the other shafts. The lay shaft is an intermediate shaft within gearbox that carried gear. These gear are mounted with lay shaft fixedly. The back gear is an intermediate gear which is only transmit the power, so it is called idler gear. The main shaft is a driven shaft which is called output shaft because the gearbox is transmit power to the wheel through this shaft. The main shaft rotates at different speed and also provides the required torque to the vehicle. All the gears are mounted with the main shaft by using bearing, so the main shaft rotates freely without affecting main shaft gear. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 is the forward gear of the main shaft and R is the reverse gear of the main shaft. Synchronizer is a kind of clutch which is engaged and disengaged between main shaft and main shaft gear. This changing is possible by shifting gear lever. Synchronizer have two important functions: synchronizing speed of components and preventing engagement of gear until synchronization is achieved. The gear selector mechanism in the gearbox allow the driver to shift the gear depending on his requirements. Selector fork are used to engage the required gear while sliding the rod by using gear lever. They are basically shifting the motion from actual to the sliding couple. Before changing gear, you must press the accelerator pedal. The engine power enter into the gearbox by clutch shaft and is supplied to the wheel by main shaft, and also this power is transmitted through lay shaft for forward gear and through lay shaft and back gear shaft for reverse gear. The gearbox provides forward gear and reverse gear and also gives neutral position. In forward gear motion, when the driver increases the gear 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 by shifting gear lever, then increases vehicle speed according decreases torque. When driver shifts the gear lever in first gear position, the synchronizer A engages with the number 1 main shaft gear. In this position, the main shaft and number 1 main shaft gear are same speed. The power flow from clutch shaft to main shaft through lay shaft. Due to one intermediate gear between driver and driven, clutch shaft and main shaft rotate same direction. When driver shifts the gear lever in second gear position, the synchronizer A engages with the number 2 main shaft gear. In this position, the main shaft and number 2 main shaft gear are same speed. The power flow from clutch shaft to main shaft through lay shaft. Due to one intermediate gear between driver and driven, clutch shaft and main shaft rotate same direction. When driver shifts the gear lever in third gear position, the synchronizer B engages with the number 3 main shaft gear. In this position, the main shaft and number 3 main shaft gear are same speed. The power flow from clutch shaft to main shaft through lay shaft. Due to one intermediate gear between driver and driven, clutch shaft and main shaft rotate same direction. When driver shifts the gear lever in fourth gear position, the synchronizer B engages with the number 4 main shaft gear. In this position, the main shaft and number 4 main shaft gear are same speed. The power flow from clutch shaft to main shaft through lay shaft. Due to one intermediate gear between driver and driven, clutch shaft and main shaft rotate same direction. When driver shifts the gear lever in 5th gear position, the synchronizer C engages with the number 5 main shaft gear. In this position, The main shaft and number 5 main shaft gear are same speed. The power flow from clutch shaft to main shaft through lay shaft. Due to one intermediate gear between driver and driven, clutch shaft and main shaft rotate same direction. In normal position, gear lever always in neutral position. In this position, all synchronizers are free. In neutral position, it is possible that engine is start but vehicle is stationary when clutch is engaged position. Because engine power enter into the gearbox by clutch shaft but main shaft is free. When driver shifts the gear lever in back gear position and the synchronizer C engages with the main shaft back gear R. In this position, the main shaft and main shaft back gear are same speed. The power flow from clutch shaft to main shaft through lay shaft and back gear shaft. Due to two intermediate shafts between driver and driven, clutch shaft and main shaft rotate reverse direction. In reverse gear motion, the vehicle move in backward position. If you like this video, please like, share and comment. If you are new in my channel, please subscribe and press the bell icon to get that type of interesting video notification. Thank you for watching.